Good evening, Miss Howcroft.
I need blood, Doctor.
I'll leave you. It's locked, all right. The flower's dying. It needs water. Good evening, Miss Howcroft.
I need blood, Doc.
I'll leave you. Good evening.
Evening.
Soldier.
Not really.
As long as you remain here, I will make sure you don't have to worry about your
health. Don't think you can do much about it.
Goodbye.
Damn. I'm quite...
Do you need my assistance?
Don't be ridiculous. I'm capable of dealing with this myself. I've just not taken the time.
Then you are lucky that I have taken the time to do so. Consider it a gesture of solidarity.
I wish this hospital could have received as...
Thank you for your...
Good evening, Doctor.
Your son wished to die, Beatrice. Why
are you all my...
Mortimer is extremely vague as to his motivations for committing...
As you say, Mortimer had no reason to die. All he said to me was that he wanted to make the world a better place.
Why did your son feel so?
I think it was more that he could only see the melancholy facets of life. He couldn't help but dwell on.
What do you think he meant by making the world a better place?
Mortimer has always been a sensitive soul. He wouldn't talk to any.
I have read your son's suicide note.
He threatened to kill himself a few times before. But I never thought.
Punish you? Why?
I've known for a long time he was not happy with his life. But I always hoped he cared enough to avoid making me suffer like this.
Do you realize your son could try to kill himself again?
I think about it every minute. But I won't stop fighting for my son's future. That's how much I love him.
You're right. Your son's death was not fatal. And unlike many on their own, he is lucky to have you by his side.
I can't give up on him. I just can't. I have conceded many times in my life, but giving up on my son is something I am incapable of.
Do you require medical attention?
Do you know you're the only one who's asked me this?
Despite what you think about this place, I can tell you with absolute certainty, taking this will...
Well, at least your reputation seems well-deserved. Unfortunately, I can't say the same for...
Goodbye, me. Good evening, Miss Howe.
I need blood, Doctor. Warm.
Tell me, Thelma. What do you...
I saw one and he saw me. I watched him hunt and kill. I saw his terrible wounds heal as his victim died. And then I knew I was saved.
You mean you actually saw a vampire? Here in London?
Yes. And it has been the answer to my pain. I must drink and kill to regenerate my decaying body. I am a vampire too.
You are no vampire. You are a delusional woman, convinced she is something she is not.
How convenient to call delusional anyone who does not share your precious rationale, Dr. Reed.
I'll leave you.
No! Shit!